first one I ever got was the one on my neck, and it's a fish. And then on the top it has his name, Carmen Fish, and then the A, it's like a cancer ribbon. And then on the bottom's Carpe Diem. And that's, you know, what he had tattooed on his arm, which means he's a day. And so I got it, you know, going into college. It was like I was taking a piece of him with me. I always feel like he's like looking out for me, like he's got my back. And then after my freshman year, I had went through some stuff with knees and stuff like that, so came across a card, my last birthday card from him, and it said, follow your dreams. So I got that written on my arm, so when I'm running, when I'm doing anything, I can just like look down, and I see him like push me. It gives me that extra like push to break through that wall or anything if I'm exhausted. And my mom actually sent me the card, so I took it to the tattoo artist. They like scanned it, put it on, and people are always like, did you spell it wrong? You know, because the handwriting's like bad, but then that makes me smile because it's like the imperfection of him. That's why he was who he was. With everything he had, I mean, he would come from the hospital from chemo, go straight to work. Like with his bag of chemo, his counts were low, like he'd be sick, but he'd go straight to work because he knew at the end of the day, like that's what he had to do to get where he wanted to be. That made me see, like, you know, you can literally do anything you want. And that's, you know, follow your dreams is cliche, but I'm a dreamer and it's because of my dad that I am. And I feel like because of what he's like taught me, him and my mom both, I'm gonna be the one to like catch my dreams.
Knights fans, you can support UCF's everyday champions by joining the Golden Knights Club by calling 407-UCF-2086 or by going online at UCFGoldenKnightsClub.com.